Praise Lord. Today's topic is hope. For I know the plans I have for you, declares the Lord. Plans to prosper you and not to harm you. Plans to give you hope and a future. Behold, the eye of the Lord is on those who fear Him, on those who hope in His steadfast love. May the God of hope fill you with all joy and peace as you trust in Him, so that you may overflow with hope by the power of the Holy Spirit. There is surely a future hope for you, and your hope will not be cut off. Know also that wisdom is like honey for you. If you find it, there is a future hope for you, and your hope will not be cut off. Have a blessed day.